Mr. De La Serna, this is your last warning. Please answer the query of Congressman Paduano.
Balikan kita.
Ah, yes po, Mr. Chair.
Papasahit ka rin confirm ulit ni Chairman Acop.
Ah, yes po, Mr. Chair.
Eh, trabaho niyo yan.
We will.
Ba't mo sa akin ito?
Sorry, sir.
You're just a resource person.
Yes, sir.
You're not allowed to ask questions.
I apologize.
Thank you. BID, ganun din po. Please.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Thank you. Now, Mr. Chairman, let me proceed with Ms. Mascarenhas. Ms. Mascarenhas, kilala mo ba yung Michael Mascarenhas?
Kapatid ko po.
Brother? Younger brother?
Yes po.
Yung Josefina Mascarenhas?
Mother ko po.
Mother mo? So why they are involved in Lucky South 999 and Whirlwind Corporation? Bakit pumasok sila na involved sila sa Whirlwind at saka sa Lucky South? Because Michael Mascarenhas, your brother, as you mentioned, nasa Lucky South 999.
Yes po.
Whirlwind naman yung nanay mo.
Mm.
Tapos ikaw, nasa Lucky South, at the same time, nasa Whirlwind Corporation.
Mm.
Why?
Like I said po, ako po kasi yung at that time kausap ni Mr. U. So, gusto niya magtayo ng gantong business. And at the time po, hindi ko rin alam yung Pogo. Wala akong idea. Ang alam ko lang, table games, baccarat. Kasi galing din po ako sa casino before. So, may idea po ako sa ganyan. Anyway, syempre po, kapag magtatayo ka ng corporation, kailangan ng kasama. Then, at the time, in-offer niya po ng parang commission or parang bonus, ganun. Pag nag-operate na po yung company.
Pero to wala cut you short, to cut you short. Hindi mo kasi sinasagot yung tanong ko, Ms. Mascarenhas. Ang tanong ko po, bakit pumasok yung kapatid mo sa Lucky South 99
ako
at
po,
saka yung nanay mo na sa Whirlwind?
Inano ko po sila. Kinonvince na, tara, ganun, pangalan ko sa inyo to, ganyan, para mabuo na yung 5, para hindi na rin sasakit ang ulo ko.
It is same as in the case of De La Serna, doon sa Biancham, para mabuo lang yung korporasyon.
Yes po.
O magkano ang offer sa kapatid mo, sa kasananay mo? Sa'yo siguro, mas makikasi, you're in the Lucky South at the same time, sa Whirlwind ka rin.
How I wish malaki yung offer, no? Pero yung, like I said po, nag-start po ako 30,000, tapos nung nag-ano na po ako ng, yan, ng una Whirlwind, tinasan lang po ako ng 50,000 na offer na salary after, I think, 18 days. Tapos, yung kapatid ko po, wala silang offer talaga since wala pa pong, ano, wala pang operation. Then, para lang mag-sahod yung kapatid ko, kinuha ko po siya as parang staff sa admin, HR, na kasama ko.
Magkano sahod niya?
15,000 or 20,000.
Mother mo?
Po. Wala po.
Okay. So, para mabuo lang yung korporasyon, ikaw at saka yung kapatid mo at saka nanay mo, pumasok sa Whirlwind at saka sa Lucky South. Tama?
Yes po.
Okay. Sinong kausap mo sa Lucky South?
Mr. Wu po.
Sa Whirlwind?
Mr. Wu po. Siya lang naman po kausap ko.
Mr. Chairman, now it is through the testimony of Stephanie Mascarenhas, tama? Ay isa. Because of Stephanie Mascarenhas, tama?
Yes po.
Malinaw po, Mr. Chairman, na yung Whirlwind at saka Lucky South ay isa. Because it's the one renewal.
Yes,
tama.
Mr. Chair. Yes,
siya yung kausap niya si Whirlwind, siya rin ang kausap sa Lucky South.
Yes,
but
Mr. Chair.
The name of Mr. Wu did not appear dun sa Lucky South.
Yes po. Siya rin po kasi nagde-decide if masasama yung pangalan niya or hindi, like that.
So, now, inaamin mo na yung Whirlwind at saka Lucky South, isa lang po ito?
Like, previous ano po, sinabi ko naman, isa lang po yung boss na kausap ko.
Hindi, as a corporation, yung dalawa, isa lang to.
Wait lang po, kasi hindi ko po alam ko nung by means as iisa.
Di ba ang kumausap sa iyo is same
si
person sa Worldwind at saka sa
yes,
Lucky Sound?
Yes,
o di,
yes, Mr. Chair.
Ano lang yun? At the very least, siguro magkakonekta.
Yes
okay?
Po.
Safe siguro yun, safe.
Yung Worldwind po kasi parang as realty din itong Lucky Sound as outsourcing.
Pogo.
Siguro po, ganun po.
Sa Pogo.
Like I said po, wala pong masyadong idea sa Pogo.
Anyway. Nung nasa ka Lucky South ka at saka sa Worldwind, nandun na rin ba si Miss Casandrong?
Yes po. Although hindi ko po sure kung anong month.
Sorry?
Hindi ko po sure anong month siya dumating kasi matagal na po.
So mas nauna ka?
Po?
Mas nauna ka kaysa kanya?
Yes po, mas nauna po.
Okay.
Ako.
Now, I have with me the two sublease agreement. Natandaan mo ba to? Yung dalawang sublease agreement between Whirlwind and Lucky South.
Apo.
Tandaan mo? Natandaan mo?
I think po.
Okay. Natandaan mo rin na twice ka pumirma. One signature in the first sublease, then second signature in the second sublease.
If notarized po siya sa law office ni Attorney Medina.
Yeah, Attorney Medina is present. Attorney Medina, please take your seat. Now, the first, ito ah. Okay, the first contract with me is dated November 5. Miss Macarinas, you signed for on behalf of Worldwind.
Mm.
Tama?
If it's what the paper says.
Yeah, okay. And for on behalf of Lucky South, it is Cassandra Ong who signed.
Di ko na po masyado maalala.
Miss Cassandra Ong, do you confirm that you signed an sublease agreement representing Lucky South 999?
If sa akin po yung firma, yes.
Para confirmation lang po. Comsec, please. Mr. Chairman, we'll show the document to just for confirmation.
Okay, page.
Legal.
Sublease, yes. Representative lang naman po, pero hindi shareholder. Tama. Ay, tignan ka lang po.
Sagutin mo.
Hey, I know si...
Hindi ko na po babasahin mo yan po.
Yes po.
Okay. Now, so, ito po, you signed for on behalf of Lucky South. Tama?
Yes po.
That was the first contract. Okay. Now, the second contract, Miss Mascarinas, na wala pong pangalan mo dito.
Saan po? Sa Whirlwind po or Lucky South?
Both.
Baka wala na po ako at that time. Pero ang pinirmahan ko lang po kasi na...
When was the time that you left Lucky South or Whirlwind?
December 30, 2019.
Oh, tama. Because this sublease agreement was signed February 2021.
Ay, wala na.
So wala ka na doon?
Wala na po.
Correct. But in this document, Ms. Cassandra Ong, please take note that in the first sublease agreement, you signed for on behalf of Lucky South. But in the second agreement, you signed for on behalf of Whirlwind. And Lucky South was represented by Ms. Baterna. So in short, Mr. Chairman, I just want to establish that former Secretary Harry Roque is lying because he insisted that you are not part of the whirlwind?
Pwede po ako mag-explain, Mr. Chair?
You don't want to see the document, the second sublease contract, for you to confirm? You want to see it? Or you confirm na?
Confirm na po.
Ms. Materna, do you confirm that you signed the sublease agreement for on behalf of Lucky South 999? Yung second sublease agreement, ikaw na pong pumirma dito?
Hindi ko po nakita, Mr. Chair.
Okay.
Mr. Chair, pwede po ako mag-explain regarding sa...
At sandali po, ipa-confirm ko muna din.
Pasensya na po.
The Chair will let you explain.
Salamat po.
So, Ms. Materna, you confirm?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Okay. Now, Ms. Kasiong, please.
Pwede pa ulit po yung sinabi nyo kanina.
Sorry?
Pwede pa ulit po yung sinabi nyo kanina regarding kay...
Ganito po kasi, oh.
Opo.
The first sublease contract, you signed the sublease contract representing Lucky South 999. But in the second contract, you represent na the whirlwind. And the name of Mascarinas, dahil wala na nga siya doon, was signed by Baterna.
Tama po yan, pero hindi po ako shareholder ng Lucky South.
No, but you represent.
Yes,
but you confirm.
Yes.
Diba? What I'm saying is, ganito po, Ms. Kasiong, Ms. Ong, kasi it only proves that Whirlwind and Lucky South is one and the same. Kasi po, dito sa first sublease, you signed for on behalf of the Lucky South 999. And then in the second sublease, you signed for on behalf of Whirlwind.
Can I explain
yun yung, sandali, na yun yung, just for the record, Mr. Chairman, and you check the minutes, that was the argument being insisted by Secretary, former Secretary Harry Roque, that Baterna, that Kasiong, wala sa Whirlwind. Yes, Kasiong, do you want to explain?
Yes po.
So in short.
Regarding the two company po, can I explain it po?
Yo.
Okay lang po. Kung hindi, regarding sa two company po, Lucky South noon is sa amin po. And Whirlwind. But nauna po i-registered ang Lucky South. Tapos sumunod ang Whirlwind po. Yung time na yun...
So nauna yung Lucky South to be registered kaysa Whirlwind?
Yes po.
But the contract, sublease contract, between the Cruz family, allegedly, the lease contract, but of course, the Cruz family denied that there's such thing as the lease contract, di ba? Kaya nga may kaso. Tama?
Opo, regarding naman sa lease contract po, kapirmahan po namin o kakontrata po namin si Mr. Cruz.
Yeah, yung tatay.
Opo.
I know. Now, but of course may problema doon sa dokumento. Kasi your lease contract was based on the board reso, di ba? Giving authority to the father, kay Roberto Cruz.
Pwede ko po makita yung documents na po na yan. I'm not sure po eh.
But it was denied. Finorge yung mga perma doon ng mga anak ni Roberto Cruz.
Because sa lease contract or contract to sell po?
Hindi, yung contract to sell that was being claimed by the heirs, yung mga anak. But yung lease contract, which was where Whirlwind stands and Mr. Roberto Cruz, was denied by the children.
Hindi po ako sure regarding dyan.
Oh, but anyway. So, nauna yung Lucky South, then Whirlwind.
Yes po. Pero, nabenta na po, na-i-transfer na si Lucky South sa other people na po. Last year, 2023, around September.
Na-transfer na sa noong 2023.
Tama po.
But what the sublist that we're talking in which you signed for Whirlwind and Black is Out? Ito yung mga original documents eh.
Yes po.
Yeah, we're talking here, we're just establishing, Ms. Cassandra Ong, that yung Whirlwind at sa Black is Out, isa lang to. The same people. Tama?
Noong una po, yes po.
So you confirm?
Yes po.
Also, oh, when was the time that you met Tare Roque? When was the time?
We met Tare Roque po?
Yes. Yes.
I think around 2022, after election, nung naging private citizen na po siya.
Yung first meeting niyo, nung pinag-usapan niyo?
Hindi ko na po masyado.
Paano? Hindi mo matandaan?
I-recall ko lang.
Oh, paano mo nakilala si Harry Roque?
Pinakilala siya from Singaporean friend po sa amin.
Sino ang Singaporean friend na yun?
Hindi ko po kilala. Kaibigan po siya ng nino ko, si Mr. U. Mr. Duaran U.
So, a Singaporean friend of Mr. U introduced Harry Roque.
Pwede pa ulit po?
Yung Singaporean friend ni Mr. U ang nag-introduce kay Harry Roque?
Tama po.
O, so common friend nila yung Singaporean?
Yes po, kung okay. Hindi po nagkakamali.
So, first meeting, nandun ka?
Opo.
Anong pinag-usapan?
Nagpakilala lang po, casual dinner.
Tapos?
Wala na po.
The following, after nung first meeting nyo, may second meeting pa kayo? Nagkita pa ulit kayo?
Wala na po.
Wala na?
After ng first meeting, madalang na lang po kaming... To be exact is hindi po kami nag-uusap after first meeting.
Hindi, sinamahan ka pa nga sa pag-tour.
Yes po. Ito, ina-explain ko po. Please give me time to explain po, Mr. Chair. Yeah. After nung first meeting, hindi po na masyadong nagkakaano. Nagkausap lang regarding, nagpatulong lang po.
Nagpatulong ka?
Opo.
Ito po, Cassandra.
Yes po.
During the first meeting, nandun ka mismo sa meeting with the Singaporean friend and Mr. Wo.
Tama po.
Siyempre, kung nandun ka, narinig mo kung anong pinag-usapan.
Simpleng pakilala lang po, simpleng casual.
So wala kayong pinag-usapan? Wala silang pinag-usapan?
Wala po.
And after that,
kung hindi po nagkakamali, okay. Regarding po sa solar po ang... Sa solar po yata.
Sa solar?
Opo.
Nag-materialize ba yung solar na yun?
Ngayon ko lang po naalala. Like what I said po, medyo nakalimutan ko na yung pangyayari kanina. Kahit
napapanood mo bang hearing dito? Habang nag-hearing?
Kailan po?
The other day, on the second hearing. Napapanood mo ba?
The whole hearing po, hindi po. Pero may mga news po yata.
Anyway.
But not exact.
Anyway, magkaalaman tayo pag nandito na si Harry Roque. But Mr. Chairman, again, I just like to manifest that itong Whirlwind from the very start sa Lucky South is one and the same. Pareho po lahat, pati mga investors, no? Tapos paggamit ng mga tao. Sasagot ka?
Mr. Chair.
Sandali. Tapos na ba ako?
Kindly wrap up so that we can actualize
the other. Anyway, supposedly I will ask, mahaba to yung kay De La Serna eh. Anyway, ganito lang Mr. Chairman. Bilisan ko lang to kami si Mr. De La Serna. Diretso po.
Good evening.
So you are enrolled in what flying school? What flying school?
Sorry po, Omni Aviation po.
Sorry?
Mr. Chair. Omni Aviation.
Sorry?
Omni Aviation. Omni Aviation.
Omni Aviation. Aviation, di ba?
Yes tama? Po, tama po Mr. Chair.
Oh, when was that?
November.
Yung first enrollment mo was when?
November of last year po, Mr.
November 2023.
Yes po, tama po.
Kailan ka pumasok doon sa ano? Sa Pogo Hub?
November din po of the same of last year po, Mr. Chair.
So after enrollment or before enrollment?
After enrollment po, Mr.
After?
After enrollment po.
After enrollment, so November din. Okay?
Yes.
Mr. Chairman, can we direct the COMSEC to check the record of Mr. Lacerna to that flying aviation? Ano ba yan? Please repeat.
Omni Aviation po, Mr. Chair.
Omni Aviation. Flying school sa... Anong address nung flying school?
In Clark, Pampanga po, Mr. Chair.
Clark, Pampanga. And until now, you're enrolled in that flying school?
Yes po. I have still a schedule po this week po, Mr. Chair.
Oh, when was the time that you rent a room for
around
a boarding house?
May po, Mr. Chair.
May of?
Of this year po, Mr. Chair.
May of this year?
Yes po.
2024. And our record, kailan ba yung ano, raid ng PAOK?
June po, Mr. Ha? Chair.
June? Alam na alam mo ah. So,
pa po kasi yung gamit ko, Mr.
So hanggang
Chair.
May ka doon, kasi nung June, na-raid na.
Tama po, Mr. Chair.
Do you have an intention if the raid did that happen? Do you have an intention to stay there?
No po, Mr. Chair. To be honest po, sabi po sa akin ni kasi for a short time lang because they have a ejectment case nga po sa property nila in... Alam ko talaga Angeles yun, Mr. Chair.
So until May ka lang, when was the time that you rented that room or that boarding house?
Sometime in May po, Mr. Chair.
May din. Anong address?
In Barangay Anonas po, Mr. Chair. In
Barangay?
Anonas po, in Angeles po.
Walang street, walang...
Hindi ako sure, sorry po. Hindi ako sure, Mr. Chair.
COMSEC is directed... Mr. Chairman, COMSEC is directed also to check this address. If indeed, Mr. Silisarna is renting that place. Since May. Tama, May, di ba?
Nung May po kasi, Mr. Chair, hindi ako fully nag-grandpa. Nakikistay lang po ako sa...
Tinanong kita kanina, i-tell-list ka. Sadali, patapusin mo ako. Ay, ito na ngayon. Huwag kang sumagot kung hindi ka sigurado. Oo, sige. Di ba sabi mo kanina na may ka nagrenta doon? Kaya nga ipapacheck namin sa COMSEC, just to confirm it indeed, nagrenta ka doon sa lugar na yun.
Pwedeng
last May.
Kularuhin ko po, Mr. Chair.
Sorry?
Nung May kasi po, ang dami ko po kasi yung kaibigan sa flying school. So, ayoko po muna mag-rent talaga kasi nga it's an expense on my part. So, nakikistay muna ako sa mga kaibigan ko.
So, tanong ko ngayon, so, when was the time that you rented that place?
Sinatanong niyo ba, Mr. Chair, is yung if mayroon akong contract of lease, kinaklaro ko lang po para maintindihan ko po yung sinasabi nyo.
Eh, di, kailan ka nagrenta doon?
Actually, hindi ako, nakikistay lang ako sa mga kaibigan ko doon,
Mr. Chair. Mr. Lacerna, sinabi mo kanina, kahit doon sa kay Congressman Sonsing, that you rented. Ngayon, hindi ka nagrenta. You're just staying in your friends.
Yes po. Ang scheduling po kasi sa flying school po, Mr. Chair, is...
Sandali. I'm not asking you about the schedule of your flight school.
Yes po.
So you denied that you're renting the place. As what you have said when you were being asked by Congressman Sansing?
Pakiulit po, Mr. Chair.
So you deny now your answer to the query of Congressman Sansing?
Nung May po, Mr. Chair, nagstay muna ako sa kaibigan ko po. Tapos, last week lang po ako nag-rent on my own po.
Last week?
Yes.
Anong address?
Yun po yung sa Barangay Anonas po, in Angeles po.
Pag-check lang, Comsec. And during that time, hindi ka na makapasok sa Pogo Hub. That was June of 2024.
Yes po.
Now it's August. Baka nakatira ng July, from June to July.
Doon po sa mga kaibigan ko po, Mr. Chair.
Saan yun?
In Angeles din po.
Sino mga kaibigan?
Mga friend ko po sa flying school.
Sino nga ang mga kaibigan?
Allowed ba kung
please magsabi? Please state their name.
Allowed ba kung magsabi ng pangalan ng ibang tao, Mr.?
Of course.
Can I
because we have to invite them.
Can I ask for a legal advice from my legal counsel
yes.
po, Mr. Chair?
Dapat nga eh. Kailan mo lang akong type ito.
Copy po, hello, Mr.
What's the advice of your lawyer?
I am willing to give their names in private naman po to you.
In?
Po. In private po to you, Mr.
In private?
Yes.
Why in private?
For their privacy naman po, Mr. Chair. That's why I didn't...
Privacy? Attend. Well, in fact, they will be invited in the next hearing.
Actually,
ito, Dila Sir, na kanina pinapakinggan lang kita, kaya sabi ko, eto, kung sinungaling ka. And now, I am proving my... Yung ano ko lang ha, kanina,
yes,
that you're lying to Congresswoman Sonsing. Now, bakit hindi mo pwedeng sabihin ang pangalan?
Privacy po kasi nila yun, Mr.
Sorry?
Chair. Privacy po nila yun, Mr. Chair.
Ano?
Ayoko po lang idamay dito sa...
What's... Hey, nadamay ka nga dito. Ano, you lied. When you tell this committee a few hours ago na nag-renta ka.
Nag-rent ako.
No, nag-rent ka ngayon lang.
Yes, last week lang po ako nag-rent.
Oh, but I'm asking you when Kong Suan Sing ask you, sabi mo nag-rent ka.
Starting
you never tell this committee na ngayong buwan lang kasi ang critical months is November to May of this year.
Andun po ako sa Angeles po, sa Porac po, na property ng nilak Ma'am Kasi po, Mr. Chair.
Hindi, kaya nga, ang tinatanong ko sa iyo, sino yung kaibigan mo? Why you cannot disclose the names?
Ayoko pong idamay siya sa gulong itong na pinasok.
Ay, if you not tell us the name, I will move to cite you in contempt. Oh,
pwede ko pong pag-isipan, Mr. Chair?
Pag-isipan until when? Until you call them? Until you... Alam mo kasi...
Mr. Chair?
Yes, I'm sorry.
It's already past 10 o'clock. If Mr. De La Serna will not answer the question of the Honorable Paduano, I will move that we cite him in contempt. There's nothing involving national security for him not to answer the query of the Honorable Paduano.
Second, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Congressman Acop. Mr. De La Serna, this is your last warning. Please answer the query of Congressman Paduano.
Pangalan? AR?
You have 1 minute.
Suspended ba tayo?
AR, may pangalan ba o wala? Are you pretending to think about a name? Kasi, alam mo, nagdududa kami sa actuations mo.
No, po, Mr. Chair. Ayoko pong idamay yung kaibigan ko po.
Hindi naman siya madadamay. Imbitahan lang po natin siya kung talagang umuupa ka sa kanya. Yun lang naman gusto ni Chairman Paduano.
To be honest po, Mr. Chair, this is very stressful.
Is there really a name or none at all? Kasi,
yes.
it's alam mo, sa tingin namin, you're just pretending na meron kang inuupahan doon. Kasi hindi mo masabi yung pangalan eh. Just tell us the name.
Mr. Chair?
What is the name?
I remember, Mr. Chair. Just to put into context, I was listening intently
the question of Congresswoman Suan Singh, and it was very clear when she asked the witness, why, bakit nandun yung mga gamit mo? Diba? When the raid happened. Ang sabi niya, in May, he rented a space. I think the raid happened in June. So maybe sometime there, siya nag-rent na siya. So ganun talaga yung pagkarinig ko rin na De La Serna, sa nagre-rent ka na dun sa space na yon. I mean, sa just near the ano. So basically, Mr. Chair, she was lying and maybe she lied to Congresswoman Suan Singh.
Oh, Mr. De La Serna, meron ka pang opportunity before we rule on the motion to cite you in contempt. Pwede bang sagutin mo yung tanong ni Congressman Paduano?
Ah, eman po, Mr. Chair.
Again?
Eman po.
What? Give us the full name.
Eman Jorquales po, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Eman?
Jorquales.
Jordanes.
Quales.
Can you spell the last name, please?
Pwede kong tingnan sa phone ko, Mr. Chair.
Ano, no?
Pwede kong tingnan yung spelling ng family name niya sa phone ko po, Mr. Chair.
Speak louder.
Can I look at my phone for the spelling of his public name?
Yes, as long as you can give us the name, the complete name, the full name of your friend. Friend, we are?
Eman Jerquales po, Juliet Uniform Romeo Charlie Alpha Lima Echo Sierra po.
Oh, did you get the full name? Congressman Paduano?
Mr. Chair, we direct the Comsec to get the exact name of that person was mentioned.
Comsec, kindly approach the Mr. De La Serna and tell him to give you the full name of his friend.
And Mr. De La Serna.
Including the address, Mr. De La Serna. And contact number.
Yes, po, Mr. Chair.
Okay, Mr. De La Serna.
Chairman, can I proceed? Last na maybe last or two. Mr. De La Serna, binigay mo na ba yung number ng friend mo? Comsec, nasa iyo na ba? Mr. De La Serna, pag hindi mo binigay yung exact number, and we'll call that number to confirm indeed that number is owned by that person, balikan kita.
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Papasite ka rin contempt ulit ni Chairman Akop.
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Yung address, binigay mo na ba?
Yes po, Mr.
Chair. Okay, last.
Yung exact address. Tapos, what's the name? Jorquales?
Yes, Jorquales.
Jorquales.
Text ko na po sa inyo.
Okay. Oh, eto ah. Mr. La Serna.
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Ano, yung mention mo na yung kaklase mo?
Kaibigan ko siya from Clark po, Mr. Chair.
Not your classmate?
No po, Mr. Chair.
Sabi mo kasi kanina, friends.
Friend ko from the aviation life ko in Pampanga po, Mr. Chair.
But he's not your classmate?
No po.
Pero sabi mo kanina, friends, or those other persons, doon ka ba nakatira sa kanya?
Yes po.
Sino kasama niyo doon sa bahay? Ano ba yun? Apartment?
Yes,
nirerentahan?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Okay. Mr. De Serna, who pays your tuition and the school expense?
My family pays for it, Mr.
Sorry?
Chair. My family pays for it, Mr. Chair.
Your family? Pamilya mo?
Yes po. Pero may understanding po ko at Mr. Chair na kailan ko po siyang bayaran pag naging pilot po ako, Mr. Chair.
Kanino? Doon sa school?
Sa family ko po, Mr. Chair.
Your mom?
The parent, the family of my father po, Mr. Chair.
Pakilakasan mo nga.
The family of my father po, Mr. Chair.
Ah, the family of your father. Okay. So, sigurado ka na doon sa address at saka sa phone number?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chairman, can I interject?
With the indulgence of Congressman Paduan.
Ay, hindi pala full address.
Anonas. Can I interject, Chairman?
Yeah, please.
Eman R.
Jorgales.
Jorgales?
Yes po.
Kapampangan yun ba to?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Kapampangan? Kapampangan ako? Marunong ang Kapampangan?
No po, Mr. Chair.
Narinig ko kanina sa'yo, Anonas.
Yes po, Barangay Anonas. Yun po yung nire-rent ko tampo ngayon, yung sa akin na po.
Doon ka nagre-rent. Pero kung saan si Eman?
Sa Clark po yan.
Sa Clark. Saan sa Clark? Hotel ba o bahay ba ron?
Parang condo po siya, Mr. Cherry.
Ano?
Condo po.
Condo? Anong pangalan ng condo?
The Heights po ata, Mr. Chair.
Ah?
The Heights po.
The Heights?
Are you done, Congressman Paduano?
For now, Mr. Chairman.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
The next to interpellate is Congressman Dan Fernandez.
Okay.